This journey is what I do now. I bump along, in fits and starts, on a perpetual path to finding better ways for me and my mate, anxiety, to get around. It's everything I do. Sarah Wilson, best-selling author and entrepreneur, intrepid solver of problems and investigator of how to live a better life, has helped over 1.2 million people across the world to quit sugar. She has also been an anxiety sufferer her whole life. In her new book, she directs her intense focus and fierce investigatory skills onto this lifetime companion of hers, looking at the triggers and treatments, the fashions and fads. She reads widely and interviews fellow sufferers, mental health experts, philosophers, and even the Dalai Lama, processing all she learns through the prism of her own experiences. Sarah pulls at the thread of accepted definitions of anxiety, and unravels the notion that it is a difficult, dangerous disease that must be medicated into submission. Ultimately, she reframes anxiety as a spiritual quest rather than a burdensome affliction.